Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Android recovery mode has been a lifesaver for many users, helping them fix various issues on their phones without seeking professional help. Some users will complain that their Android phone won't enter recovery mode, and encountered a no command recovery mode error while resetting Android, causing the whole process to stall. Today's video will tell you why won't your Android phone go into recovery mode and how do I fix recovery mode not opening. The following methods are applicable to mobile phone models including Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, OnePlus, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, HTC. Please watch this video patiently, I believe it will solve your problem for you. First, if your Android phone cannot be turned on, cannot be turned off, black screen, cannot be charged, boot loop, stuck on a certain phone interface, phone is frozen, Android system problems and other problems. Perhaps entering recovery mode and using some of the options in recovery mode is a quick fix. After the USB cable is connected to the computer, the Android phone has a charging icon, but won't enter recovery mode. Second, why won't Android phone enter recovery mode? Generally speaking, if you cannot enter recovery Android, it may be a software problem, and a small part is a hardware problem. The correct key combination was not used. Terminated when the Android OS is updated or reset. A faulty USB cable prevents the computer from recognizing your phone. Third, we should how do I trigger recovery mode? Please try the following methods. Before entering the recovery mode, you need to use a USB cable to connect to the computer and the phone is turned off. Method 1 is to use the correct key combination. If your device can't boot into recovery mode, please check whether the combination key button is correct. I'm going to list some key combinations that Android devices use to enter response mode. For Samsung, use the power button and volume up button. If the phone has a physical home button needs to be added. For Huawei, HTC, LG, OnePlus, Pixel, Oppo, use the power button and volume down button. For Motorola, use the power button and the home button. For Nexus series, power button and volume up button and volume down button. For Nokia, Xiaomi smartphones, use the power button and the volume up button. After confirming to enter the recovery mode key combination, please press and hold the key combination for 10 to 30 seconds to check whether the phone can enter the recovery mode. Method 2 is to check the USB data cable. This is a problem that is easily overlooked. When you have connected your phone to the computer with a USB cable and the USB cable inserted into the phone is charging your phone, but the computer cannot recognize your phone, it may be a problem with the USB cable. This will cause phone won't go into recovery mode. You can check if your USB data cable is normal, and use another USB data cable to reconnect the phone to the computer, and try to re-enter the recovery mode after connecting. Method 3 is to force restart your phone. If Android recovery mode won't turn on, try force restarting your phone. You need to hold down the key combination that forces the phone to restart. The combination of the forced restart of the Samsung mobile phone in my hand is the power button and the volume down button. Please press and hold the combination key of your mobile phone for 10 to 15 seconds. When the mobile phone brand logo appears on the screen, you can let go, and your mobile phone will be forced to restart automatically. After the forced restart is successful, please try to enter recovery mode. Method 4 is to reset the phone to factory settings. This is probably the last solution you can do yourself to fix unable to reach recovery mode on your device. One downside to this method is that it will wipe all your Android content and settings, so make sure to back up your device data before proceeding. Follow the steps below to factory reset your phone. First, click the settings of the phone, enter the settings, find and click the general management, find the reset option in the general management interface, click the reset option, find and click restore factory settings. After clicking factory reset, your phone will be erased and restored to factory settings. After this, your Android phone should restart automatically, please wait patiently for the phone to restart. After restarting successfully, please try again to see if the phone can enter recovery mode normally. Method 5 is to contact the authorized service center of your Android phone. After trying the above methods many times and none of the above methods work for your Android phone, you should probably visit an authorized technician or contact the manufacturer's support center. The issue may be due to hardware damage to some internal components. You may need to replace a piece of faulty hardware. That's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think there is room for improvement, you can also express your views and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.